Hi and welcome. In this video tutorial, we will give you a short tour of the desktop software. Here is the listener. This is where you record your music. MIDI or audio can be used to create a snippet. You can listen to and edit your snippets and audio recordings, and select which recording to turn into a song. This is done by clicking on the Analyze button. This is the song window. Here is where your active song is displayed. Here are some examples of what can be done in the song window. Select a few measures and drag to move them. Double-click on the time signature to change it. And right-click on notes and objects to edit and add attributes. The left sidebar is where your open songs and snippets from the listener are displayed. Below is a list of all your songs saved in the cloud. This is the Actions panel. The Actions panel shows properties and settings for the selected object in the score. The help box below shows contextual tips and suggestions for what you can do with it. This is the toolbar. In the toolbar, you find the playback button first in the left corner, then various tools to edit and add attributes to your song, and lastly on the right side, you can choose how to view the score. Many of these functions can also be found in the ScoreCloud menus. From the menu, you can also import and export audio, MIDI, and music XML files, create a PDF, and print your song. Find more tips at the FAQ section on our website, scorecloud.com. Thank you for watching, and make sure to check out our other tutorials.